KFC dubs Prince William his royal thighness after he's caught peering through restaurant window. Hungry, Prince William? Prince William isn't the only chicken fan in the family. Prince Harry famously proposed to Meghan Markle during a cozy night at home making a roast chicken. Prince William and Kate Middleton made a surprise outing in London on Tuesday to meet some of the finalists of the Duchess of Cambridge's Hold Still photo project. When they passed by a KFC restaurant, the future king couldn't help but steal a glance inside, stunning customers in the middle of their lunch. The popular fast food chain didn't miss a beat, tweeting out a photo of Prince William peering into the window with the caption, "William whispered quietly to himself, 'Oh, I just can't wait to be king.'" They quickly followed up with another tweet about a missed opportunity for William's new nickname, "I'm sad I didn't call him His Royal Thighness in the main tweet TBH." Prince William's love for chicken is no secret. In addition to a roast chicken being his go-to dish when cooking at home, the royal previously shared that his favorite fast food chain is Nando's, known for its famous Piri Piri chicken, chicken that is marinated in African bird's eye chili peppers. William and Kate, both 38, visited Waterloo in South London to meet Sami Masalami Muhammad El Masalami Ayad, a volunteer at a community food hub in Hackney who is the subject of a portrait, titled Sami by Gray Hutton, displayed at the site. Photographic portraits from the Hold Still digital exhibition have gone up around the UK, bringing the stories of individuals and families during lockdown back to their communities. There are 112 Hold Still community sites around the UK on display in 80 towns, cities and areas across the country, aiming to bring the stories of people and families to life in their home communities. The community exhibition will see the final 100 portraits exhibited for 4 weeks on billboard sites, such as at bus stops, in high streets and outside train stations, across the country.